Hello, it's Becca, and welcome to a calming afternoon here at our little farmhouse on the northern plains of Iowa. Today I'll be sharing my skincare routine along with other self-care habits that I do on a regular basis that would be beneficial for all of us, and not just for our earthbound body, but also for our heart and soul as well. So as always, my sweet friend, I'm really glad you're here with me today and have stopped by for a visit here at our home, the Carriage House. The deep nourishment and delicate aromatherapy from Aveda that I've used for almost 20 years now, and this video is not sponsored by the way, has always calmed my mind, my skin, and overall well-being. I also love to use this particular brand of sandalwood soap along with turmeric for cleansing my body in the shower, which is another healing property as I prepare for the morning or evenings. I also take biotin and prenatal vitamins on a regular basis, even though I'm not pregnant. At least I think I'm not. But for the remainder of your visit, I'll be playing more calming music, and I'll show you all the wonderful things I'll be doing to make more meaning in my life and well-being. Thank you.
world.